stuck in here. Nihal, please, talk to me. Jinni in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago? Are they mine? Is that why the Jinni feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Why am I seeing this? Through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. And me. these moments of adversity is when I felt the Jinni nearest. An unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. I never understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Was may seek retribution. But if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It is time to put an end to this. I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Of who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now, I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahd. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me, until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.
I need your help, my friend.
Yes. Ares has been tormenting us. Far beyond our strength. Tread carefully as you travel, and beware of where.
Do you have something for me? Wonderful! No need to tell anyone about all this. We wouldn't want any unfortunate accusation of plagiarism. Again. Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Oh, perhaps next time we will both find more than idle words and disturbance.
So, Naji, it looks like everything worked out in the end.
The Bureau was not easy to convince, but I persisted. With training, my hands will grow steady and deadly.
If you pursue your goal with such passion, you will surely succeed.
Thank you for setting me on the right path, Basim. Take this as a token of my appreciation.
Posted new contracts today.
Hello again, Tebbit.
Welcome. Do you have more questions?
Thank you, Tebbit. That is all for now. Poor likeness.
Not welcome here.
Go.
Khalifa is pleased to welcome you to the city of Baghdad. Frequent the bazaar to savor the choicest delicacies. From those exotic goods newly imported
from the bazaar.
This is the place. Survey the area, Enkidu. I need you to steal their focus.
Yes.
Huh? Not good. Not good.
What?
Won't take long.
Yeah.
Very well. Yeah, yeah. Find the battle.
You won't escape! I have to cut you wide open!
Yasmin.
Are you blind? We look nothing alike. Try upstairs.
Yasmin.
Softly now, or the guards will hear you. Yasmin might be in the reception room, on the second floor.
Yasmin.
Yasmin. I'm not certain. You could try the next room.
Yasmin.
At last, my prayers are answered. You look like you could help me to safety. Now, follow me.
Get the watch! The wanted man is here! He's here!
They're coming. You deal with the guards, while I unlock the door down this corridor.
I want to talk to you. Hey!
It is safe now.
protecting the garden. Take care of them.
And now you rest.
You there, halt! Hey, I'll silence you!
The danger has passed. The course is clear.
Can repay you?
Your safety is payment enough. Assalamu alaikum, Rebecca.
Hmm? What?
No more questions. Shukran, Rebecca.
يلا.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Stay clear of this place!
What troubles you?
My friends, my neighbors, all dead, slain by an evil spirit.
Evil spirit?
I saw her! A Se'la! A most deadly creature!
You saw her? Are you certain?
Yes! I am certain.
With your true eye or your mind's eye, the latter cannot always be trusted.
Taban, no matter the eye, what else could it be to take so many lives so quickly?
It will not be the first demon I have met, nor will it be the last. Air. Its burning touch gnaws at my skin. Is this the breath of the Se'la? Chinese markings. The crystals within this jar. My guess, Salamoniac, or something like it. I should not linger. The poisoned vapor from the crystals has grown weak, but could still prove deadly.
Beware! The Se'la walks among us! Do not become her next victim!
The emblem of the Khalifa's palace. Men with wagons came from that direction. Merchants stopped here, watered their animals at the river. Something was offloaded. The tracks suggest it was the villagers' doing. Was the wagon's owner even aware? Something heavy was dragged along here.
Beware! This Ala walks among us! Do not become her next victim!
Lend me your eyes.
Beware! This Sa'la walks among us. Do not become her next victim.